The distance is known, the planet, the moon, whatever. Millennia ago. And now that we've got those new techniques, they found that they were so close to the actual area. I think also that these days we live in such a unnatural